manufactured and built right here in Everglades Holiday Park, unlike my aircraft terminal. It's powered by two Cadillac Eldorado 500 cubic inch big block motors with roughly 800 horsepower. What about the front of the boat, those two big white buildings you see? They're owned and operated by South Florida Water District. South Florida's made up of numerous canals to catch the runoff water from the metropolitan areas. Once those canals get to a certain level, they need to be drained. That's what these buildings do. They pump all that canal water right into the Everglades. When those two buildings are running at capacity, they put out about 3 million gallons per hour.
Services down here. So the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers came out here and they dredged all these deep water canals.